Napoleon Arrieta started from a humble beginning. Born in the hinterland of Libacau in Aklan, he strived so hard to become a lawyer. He later became a politician, educator, and philanthropist. He returned to his hometown and stayed close with its people forever.
The Diocesan Council has already named this place as Arrieta Resort Das Campsite.